going to show you the ecology class.
Hi, this is the ecology class, in which we learn how to take care of the world, and we learn techniques how to save it.
We learn how to plant. Once each 2 weeks, first graders plant a different thing in ecology
class. Class teaches us the importance of plants and how to have a proper care of them. Also, we learn about the problems in the world.
Study here in ecology class is the importance of medicine plants. These medicine plants can help us control diseases like a common cold or a stomach ache in a more natural way.
So, as you can see from all these lovely gentlemen here, you can see that ecology is one of the most important plants in the world.
It's just true that the world's our home. Let's do
the
right.
The world of future generations.
Ecology is taking care of the place you live in.
Ecology is how we treat our society.
Ecology is a scientific study of interactions among organisms and their environment.
Ecology is how we take care of the world.
It's being kind and being responsible about the use of natural resources or not.
Ecology is a way to keep the world in a better condition.